They do one of those things where they try and run and jump off the dock. Why is that? Is it economy or just a...
It's a cool spot to be.
Yeah, it's hip.
It's really hip.
Yeah.
That's
okay, well, that's not who you necessarily want, man, either. Yeah.
Yeah. But yeah, by text message, that's how we let each other know what we're finding. So, and again, the more of your eyes you have out there, the better chance you have of spotting them. Once we do find them, you guys will all have your gear at that point. And then I'm going to call standby mode when it's time to get in the water. Okay? You won't put your gear on until I call standby mode because, again, it could be a little while. Standby mode will mean you're going to put on your Madison snorkel, fins in hand. I had somebody yesterday forget to tell me till after they were in the water.
Oh, no.
I know she's cute, but please, don't do this for her. All right. Now, if we want to ask you if you're okay in the water, looks to us like you're struggling, you've got your mask off for some reason, or flopping around. If we want to ask you if you're okay, what we're going to do is point at you and put our fist on our head. This is us asking, hey, are you okay? So looks to us like you're not. If you are okay, please return to the fist on your head. This means, yes, I am okay. Thank you for asking. So everybody practice.
Thank you.